not about the blue card business. There are key points that I would like to talk about. First is about the business background. We are getting back to the year of 2005. When we start up our step in SCG. At that time, SCG were changing our business platform by transforming product platform into solution platform. As you know, Roof consists of not only Roof property but Roof structure also. For the roof business, we have been offering many types of roofing material to the market, such as a concrete roof tile, ceramic roof tile, and so on. If we want to be a roof solution provider, we must have a product of roof structure to fulfill our roof solution. This is the starting point. That's why we have the. This is the starting point. That's why we have the rooftop business in SCG. The rooftop business is prefabricated in our factory by cutting all members to length as a drawing, and then we deliver them to the construction site for assembly and installation. The roof truss is made of high tensile galvanized steel, and we also use the mechanical fixing for assembly and installation instead of welding, because we would like to ensure the quality of corrosion resistance of the galvanized steel. SCG roof strut is not only higher corrosion resistant and easier to install, but also less steel consumption when compared with the conventional roof structure that using the back steel. As you know that, the galvanized is higher priced than the back steel, but our system consumes less. This makes us more competitive in terms of the total cost of the roof truss system. These are our reference site that using our product. SCG roof truss was debuted in 2005 by focusing on the view house segment for market trial and learning. At that time, we ran our business by using OEM supplier for production and acquiring the 5-year software license from Australia. At that time, we did not have our own software. That is the starting point of the story. One year later, after using the licensing software, we found that it was very poor service level. If you are our customer and you want to buy our roof trusses, firstly, you have to send us the drawing, and then we do draft any roof trusses by using 3D module provided by the licensing software. And after that, we send them to Australia for verification and engineering design. If everything is okay, that is a good news for us, because they will give us a cutting list, and then we do estimate and make a quotation for our customer. If it's not okay, it's terrible. Why? Because we have to review and revise as their comments. we have to repeat it again and again until it's okay. We found that we took at least 7 days for a task design. This makes us lost a lot of opportunities to sell. This is the starting point why we come to AIT solution. Next is the first collaboration with AIT solution we call the bottleneck of the rooftop business. At that time, we was in the introduction state of the business, and we want to step forward into the growth state of the business. In 2006, we decided to have our own software by collaborating with AIT Solution to develop Tata Chang version 1. And at that time, we used the AIT own feature for user interface and design functionality for the quick win solution of the software development. And we also follow AISI for design code. And we finished it in 2009. Here is the performance comparison between the licensing software and Tata Chang version 1. You can see that Tata Chang version 1 is obviously better than the licensing software. This makes us really happy. And you can see that in 2010 we are got ready to penetrate into the housing project segment, and we put Tata Chang version 1 in our operation. And we found that after using Tata Chang version 1, the service level was much higher than the previous software. And you can see that our sale volume dramatically increased. And since 2001, we can say that we are in the growth state of the business. Next is the second collaboration with AIT Solution. This time we call Crossing the Chasm. It looks similar to the previous one, but different context. Because this time we are in the growth state and we want to continue our growth by crossing the chasm. In 2012, we anticipate that our sale volume could reach 4 times in 2020. It's the so huge demand. And we also found that AISI already updated its design code. And after we using Tata Chang version 1, we found that there was still room for improvement. In 2013, we decided to collaborate with AIT Solution again to develop Tata Chang version 2. At this time, we using AutoCAD lookalike feature for user interface and design functionality. Because we found that our staff are familiar with AutoCAD feature. If we change it, the design speed must be increased. And we also use the latest edition of AISI for design code. We just finished it last year. And this is the comparison between version 1 and version 2. You can see that version 2 is better than version 1. That this is the happy. This is the success. Really, really, really successful story. For software development, we do both improving the existing feature of version 1 and adding new feature for version 2. Due to the major change of AISI, we have to confirm the task performance by conducting any test at AIT. And for installation, we also conduct many tests to confirm how practical it is when our installer uses the drawing that provided by the new software for their assembly and installation on site. We just put the new software into our operation this year, and hopefully it will strengthen and enhance our capability to design to capture the demand as our expected. What is the next collaboration? As I told you that in 2020, our sale volume will be 4 times. That is the huge demand on loop touch design services and production.
What we are doing right now, we are studying how to combine loop touch design and production together. Now we are thinking about computer integrated manufacturing. That is maybe the next collaboration with AIT solution. And that is all our story.